Clermont Crawl, guys. Oh, there's gonna be the winner right there. He got it. Oh, there it is. That didn't take long. Here we go. Only 33.
Roger Simpson from Wewoke, Oklahoma with a 33.32 pound catfish. 35.46 pound cat. Let's put your hands together. Let's hear it for him, folks. And up next, we've got Scott Vaughn out of Guthrie, Oklahoma, as well, with what I believe is our meanest fish of the day. At 3.46 pounds, let's hear it for Scott! And up next, we've got Scott Vaughn out of Guthrie, Oklahoma, as well, with what I believe is our meanest fish of the day. At 3.46 pounds, let's hear it for Scott!
Here you go, folks. Governor of Oklahoma is going noodling in the noodle tank.
Up next, we have Kyler Wiedermeyer out of Fort Cobb, Oklahoma, our first youth contestant of the day with a 36.5 pound cat. Let's hear it for Kyler!
Look at that. That's a big fish for a little girl.
Let's hear it for Kennedy, 5 years old.
That kid tearing it up.
Pound cat. We're gonna have them both, bring them both to the front of the stage so you can check them both out and get a couple good pictures. Let's hear it for them one more time.
Flathead. Pounder.
40.31 pound catfish for Jacob Brazel. At Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Are you having fun?
No, I'm scared.
The whole family's here. Even the puff. Fishing the tank there. It was more a catfish.
The 37.64 pounds for Sam Moss. Next to you, sit next to me. Coming all the way from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, let's hear it for Sam Moss.
Fifty-two point seven six
pounds for Case Taylor, also out of Purcell, Oklahoma.
Chucks are rolling in. 30-pounder. 11-year-old with a 23-pounder.
That's Cody Bennett. About 26.06 pounds for Jennifer Bennett out of Stonewall.
Last few minutes. Checking in.
5.68 pounds for Gabriel Todd. 9 years old at a Stonewall, Oklahoma. Let's hear it for him. Let's hear one more time for the Bennetts and the Todds at a Stonewall. $16.75 for Jarrett Smith out of Elk City, Oklahoma. Let's hear it for these two noodlers.
That's a good one there. I was going to say it's over 50.
52.95 pounds for Grant Armstrong out of Antlers, Oklahoma.
See, the Antlers
competing
people
in
did
the scuba division. Let's hear it for him. $4 for Lexi Walk out of Antlers, Oklahoma. $43.63 for Trenton Barnes out of Antlers. $48.19 for Clay Armstrong out of Antlers, Oklahoma. Let's hear it for him. $2 for Caleb Bashirs out of Colgate, Oklahoma.
$58, a new big.
$2 for Jesse Chambers out of Sumner, Texas.
Here's your Texas one. Almost 58 there.
57.89 pounds for Nikki Bashirs. 57 pounds for Ethan Flippin out of Sumner, Texas.
There you go, folks. All
Let's
fish.
Hear one more round of applause for these
All
Stan
over
Fisher.
50 pounds. That's a hog. I go up there and film Noah, guys.
.14 pounds for Noah Pierce out of Wynnewood.
Good job, Noah. Bigger than last year. Oh, sorry. Sorry. How much was that one? Missed it. Here's another big one. Watch this one.
57.92 pounds for Jace Williams out of Shawnee, Oklahoma. Let's hear it for Jace.
Another good one. See a lot around 57, oh, 58.
58.89 pounds for Cody Bennett out of Colgate, Oklahoma. Let's hear it for Cody Bennett.
Who won it last year, you remember?
It was Nate Williams.
Oh, okay.
The ones I know with.
That looks like a big one. That's a 50 plus.
53.53 pounds for Levi Bennett out of Colgate, Oklahoma. Let's hear for Levi Bennett. .51 pounds for 13-year-old River Williams out of Shawnee, Oklahoma. .36 pounds for 11-year-old Fierce Williams out of Shawnee, Oklahoma.
Look at that.
59.50 pounds for multi-winning champion noodler Nathan Williams out of Shawnee, Oklahoma. Let's hear it.